So here we are at SEMA, and as all of our viewers know, I scour the aisles looking for new innovations. And when I see something that really provides a solution to a problem that we most all encounter, that really lights me up. I'm here with John Henneke with Speedy Pan.
Yeah.
And this is, it's just one of those ideas that's just, it's so logical. It's like, where has this been?
It's been in my head for a while. Finally, we made some prototypes, produced a few of them, brought them to SEMA show, and showing the world. We're introducing this product right now, and it's a great addition to the do-it-yourselfer. If you're a car enthusiast, about the only thing you can do to your car anymore is change your oil.
Which is a very messy job, and when you're done, you've got that oil to contend with. And now the Speedy Pan
absolutely
gives us a solution for handling that used oil.
Yep, the Speedy Pan is a self-contained oil drain pan and recycle container. It's made out of corrugated cardboard. It's recyclable. It has oil-resistant coating on it that allows that creates the drain pan area and allows the oil to drain into a two-ply bladder inside the cardboard box, and it holds up to 8 quarts of oil. And then when you're all done, you can seal it up. It's got a carrying handle on the back, and you can carry that right to your recycle center, where you can separate it out if you want to, or just leave it at the recycle center, and all the parts of Speedy Pan are recyclable.
Wow. It just sheer innovation and practicality. A lot of common sense and logic, and here we have a product that if you're changing your own oil, I don't know how anybody would do without this.
Yeah, it's really simple, and like you say, it's just a no-brainer. You know, it's like, where did this come from? And the great thing about the corrugated product is you can print almost any advertising on it, so you can have a premium brand name. Yeah, absolutely. You can put your store logo on there, your brand name. You can use it as a promotional item for giveaways or a sales leader.
Wow, I see some alliances coming with you guys with some very large oil companies and maybe some auto parts stores.
Well, we'd love that. Send them our way.
We'll try to do it. Thank you very much, and enjoy the rest of SEMA.
Oh, thank you very much. We're having a blast.
Thank you.